evening. Welcome to the sixth grade orchestra concert. My name is Mrs. Scott, and with me is Mrs. Tremel. We are the orchestra teachers here at Lake, and we're really excited to finally play a concert for you. So this guy started in August of 2019, and we had to go home right before last spring, right before our first concert. So we're thrilled that we get to play in front of a live audience. So we have five pieces for you, and the first one is called Perpetual Motion. And it's called Perpetual Motion because one of the parts has notes that keep moving and don't stop. That piece has two sections. We're gonna play for you the first section, and then there's a second part to it. We'll play, it's also known as a duet. Then we'll play the duet part, and then we'll play it for you a third time. And one part of the orchestra is going to play the original, and the other part is going to play diminuet part. So I hope you enjoy Perpetual Motion.
Thank you.
Because the melody has repeated notes two or more times. So I hope you enjoy Double Trouble. Referred as a cannon. And also, if you go to 4th of July concerts, sometimes the band or orchestra, they play the 1812 Overture. And in the 1812 Overture, sometimes they use cannons when they are outdoors. So the cello section of this piece has a little bit that is from the 1812 Overture, also mixed in with a cannon or a round that I'm sure that you will recognize. So this is Cannon Power. gotten a standing ovation before. Thank you. Nice job, guys. They really listened. We really come a long way. I hope you're happy about today's playing because you really sounded great. Right, Mrs. Trumbull?
Yes.
They sounded awesome. Thank you so much for supporting the kids at our program. And I hope we can get to play many more concerts for you. I can't believe they'll be in seventh grade next year. So thanks again for coming, and have a good evening. Thank you.
They did awesome.
Mm-hmm.